Hello, my name is Mila and I'm the director of the film Opera Glasses. It is being shown in the student competition of Go Short. And in this video, I'm gonna try to simulate the talks that we have normally in the Q&A after a film. Unfortunately and obviously, we cannot do it right now, but I'll try to tell you a little bit about the film and the background. The very simple first things that are being talked about in Q&As after a screening. So the film Opera Glasses is a film that I met at the university. The university is based in Munich, so I'm studying in Germany, but basically I'm from Ukraine and originally from Kiev. So a few years ago, I went back to Kiev and I went to the Opera House for the first time since many years. I have a connection to this Opera House because, as I told you, I grew up in Kiev and my grandmother, she was an opera singer, and she took me there and introduced me to this world, kind of. So then my family and I, we migrated to Germany. And I haven't been there for many, many years. And when I came back to this place, to the Opera House of Kiev, which is the subject of the film Opera Glasses, I found myself in a very weird position because, on one hand, I was very nostalgic and I knew this place very, like from my memories. It was very close to me. But on the other hand, I saw this. The place, the Opera House, with the eyes of a stranger and with the eyes of a person from another country, also with the eyes of a person from a Western country. I was there with Daniel Asarifaizi, who produced the film. He also, by the way, has a film in the student competition. It's called Where We Used to Swim, so I give a shout out to him. So we were there in this opera house and we talked about how special the place was and how interesting the workers were to us and their work and how they were feeling themselves in the opera house and talking to each other and talking to the visitors, and also how everyone was preparing the preparations for this evening on the side of the workers and on the side of the visitors of the opera. And it was very interesting. And in the end, we found ourselves talking more about the people in the opera house and less about the piece we were looking. Like we watched, I think it was a ballet piece. So we didn't talk about the ballet. We talked about the persons around us and what we saw and what we observed. And then some time passed and I thought I would do this film maybe a little later and with a small crew, and I wasn't sure how a film like that could look like, and this project got a little pushed in the background. And then I had to do my next film at the university and the project appeared again. I thought it was a good idea to make a film that would be based somewhere I know very well or that interests me very much on one hand, but on the other hand to give up a little the control, to make a small observation and to try to work entirely in a documentarian way without trying to compose something, because my previous films were with a lot of control from my side as a director and with a lot of also fictional elements. And so here I wanted to go just to go to this opera house and to do like a direct cinema observation of the place, which was a really big challenge for me. So I took a DOP from Germany, a fellow student of mine, Rebecca Höft, and with her we went to Ukraine where we had a Ukrainian crew supporting us. And we had 10 evenings to shoot at the Opera House because the Opera House didn't want us to be there for too long. It was very difficult also to get them to let us in and to get the access. And it was a very, very intense experience in terms of how to shoot a direct cinema film and how to talk to the people behind the frame, to your kind of characters, but then to just observe them and not to make any, like, to not come to any interviews, but only just to observe them and to hope to know the strength of your material and to know that it will be enough for a film that you want to make. We shot for 10 days. We got a lot of material and I came back with it to Germany and worked here with another fellow student of mine, with Felicitas von Villa, who edited this film with me together. And it was really a very nice collaboration with all of the team members, and this project just was a very interesting trip for me in my past. Although you won't notice anything personal when you will watch the film, but like from my side. I hope that I gave you some good background information, and I hope that this will serve as a kind of connection between us, although we cannot be in one cinema together, unfortunately. And I hope that this kind of will replace a little bit our straight Q&A sessions. Yeah, so have fun watching films at Go Short. They have a lot of great other films. And have a good day.